Okay, we see how to do your connection. Okay, okay. First, go to the menu. Okay.
Input administration.
Defaulted is 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Okay. Now we need add an admin. Okay, new admin. Okay, confirm.
Input administration.
Okay, we can set as the finger.
Wow. Enter again.
Four times.
Enter again.
Different review of your finger.
Enter again. Successful.
Okay.
Input administration.
Okay, then we'll go to connection of the network. Okay. It's for net config. Okay. Net config. Here is a smart link. Please wait. Okay. Now we go to Tuya. Okay. Tuya. Tuya Smart. Okay. Okay, this is your setting. Okay. Okay. And security. Okay. 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 Now they are comparing. Okay. We need to wait a moment. Okay. Successful. Done. Okay. Okay. This is the okay the locker. Okay. Now we ring the doorbell. You see, ring the doorbell. And the indoor monitor, we are, yeah, picture, we are like this. And we are wait a moment to see, send the picture to your mobile, okay? Here, we need patience, okay? Okay, then we can unlock. Unlock, okay, unlock. The whole process like this is successful, okay?